You're late.
Traffic's a bitch. Anything else? Okay then. Let's begin, shall we? Tell me, what do you see?
I'm at the location.
Do you see him?
Yes.
Is it done?
Confirm.
Okay.
Trust it's all, yeah?
We don't leave loose ends.
Seems like we have a 412.
Understood.
Hi David, that was a close call. Lucky you're alive to enjoy the half of your money. John wasn't the only mole, so watch your back.
And welcome to the 8 o'clock news. Over 2 million people worldwide are joining in celebration today after the Iraqi dinar was revaluated yesterday. Some investors have said to have been invested for over 8 years, most of which became millionaires overnight. Experts believe that this RV might mean the end of the Iraqi war and the beginning of a new world order. We We interrupt this bulletin to bring you a special report. I've just been informed that yet another minister has died of a heart attack in the eastern suburbs. Earlier this evening, Sumaka Jaffe, Minister of Treasury, was at a coffee shop on Longwood Road where he allegedly suffered a massive heart attack. Rescue workers pronounced him dead just after 7 local time. An eyewitness captured the whole incident on her cell phone. I do advise, this footage is not for sensitive viewers. This is the third incident of its kind in as many weeks.